great strong arm.
Swinging a ground ball deep short. Stopped by Rodriguez. The long throw. He got it.
I've seen him play ever since I was 6 years old. He's an older man now. And I always kid him about that.
Hits a ground ball back up the middle. Diving Rodriguez in the shot.
You want that kind of player that hits in the middle of your lineup and drives and runs. It just makes your whole team better.
That's my boy. That's my son.